over here and have them on the other side yelling Georgia Southern across the field. It was unbelievable. We're just lucky to be here. And we're excited about the opportunity to be in the semifinals and to play one more Saturday together as a football team. And these guys to be able to play together and care about each other so much. And we're just going to try to make the most of it. You know,
we just focus on playing another week together and taking one day at a time. And just so excited, you know, for this football team. And just couldn't be happier and just so thankful for everything.
I started seeing these guys come together with a team. I knew they could accomplish anything they put their minds to. And this is just proof of that.
You ready for Delaware next week?
You bet I am. We'll get my long johns on.